sure took him into the airship.
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? I'll do it.
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure. Better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
out of my sight of the system. I'm a sitting duck here.
You're safe now. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon. It's the only plan we've got. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
Good to see you, Ripley. By rights, you should have been going in there.
It's my choice, Thomas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock system through my terminal.
primary shaft. Wish me luck.
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Where is it, Lambert?
Right around there. You're gonna have to be careful.
You to the airlock systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you now.
I'm opening the outer airlock, but it'll take time. Find somewhere to hide.
Science officer of the Nostromo. This is an official record in the ship's log of my actions today. A member of the crew was compromised by an unknown creature. I made the decision to allow him back on board without following established quarantine. I feel comfortable with this decision. It was a risk I was willing to take, and I will abide by whatever the company decides upon my return.
Something strange happening here. Direction.
It was worth a try. We're going to have to think of something new. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word.